My name's John Kirschbaum. My company is Gondola Romantica. This is our 10th year of being in business. It's our 10-year anniversary. I grew up in Acton, which is about 12 miles south of here. Right now, I live 5 miles north of town. I used to guide in the Boundary Waters in Quetico. In my early 20s, I took off and traveled around the world for a year and stuff. You don't know how good you have it until you leave and you come home. You know, just the Midwest, as far as the world goes, as far as this country goes, it's a beautiful spot. I had a small tree trimming business. As I got older, kind of looking for something else to do, and one day I saw a picture of the gondola and I thought, hey, that'd be fun in Stillwater. I often say it's the most romantic city in the Midwest. It really is. I had this brought back about 10 years ago. This is an authentic gondola from Venice, Italy. Design has been around and has evolved over 1,000 years of being used. It takes 800 hours to build one of these boats new. I call it living art. If it wasn't for tourism to Venice, this boat design would be lost. Anytime you have a boat around for 1,000 years, they get it down, it's a magic ride. You feel everything I do with this oar. You know, so you're low to the water, you're in comfortable seats in a beautiful boat, and you're gently rocked for 45 minutes to an hour as you just slow down at the pace of the river. A lot of times I'll ask people at the end of a cruise, is when was the last time you were rocked like that? And usually the answer is, when I was a baby. You just fall in love with it as time goes on. You know, the more you do it, the more fun you have. And, yeah, kind of gets into your blood. I tell my gondoliers when they start rowing for me that it's addicting. You got to be careful. And I'll get them coming back. John, I just need to row. Can I just row a little bit? You know, it kind of gets in your blood. The rule is, if you learn how to row the gondola, if you fall in while rowing the gondola at any point, you have to take the gondola to rhubarb pie. Why a rhubarb pie? That's another story. It's been a lot of fun to get these young college kids that fall in and they feel embarrassed and sheepish and not sure what's going to happen. They have to make a pie and tell and swap stories. And it's a good time. So we have one in a couple weeks coming up here. Someone fell in. You know, every day I come down here, this is my office. Special things about it is you're getting people at a great time in their life, whether it's an anniversary, whether it's their first anniversary, or whether it's their 50th anniversary, whether it's a proposal. These are bigger than life experiences for people, and you get to be a part of these very, very special moments in people's lives that they remember for their whole lives. Sometimes with some of these proposals here, you can't help but to feel the emotion and get a little teary-eyed. Sometimes it's work, like everything is, but I get to row a gondola for a business. I get to witness people when they start their lives together and they commit to each other. And to be on the water. And it's pretty nice, you know. Okay, just do it. Do it 1,000 times, you know.
Right. That was seamless.